open your browser and type here amsconline.in and click here. You can see the website and login with come here and student login. Click on and username or password, username or email or registration number, mobile number, anyone of this. And click on submit. It will start your mock test after that time. For a demo purpose, this test is for 2 minutes, but it will click when you click on any question number, then it will open in below. Just like if you click on 174 question will, and click on any option, and this will 174 is attempted. And then if you want to direct on click on 171, you can click on 171, you can give answer. If you don't it answer, then click on not answer. If you click on not answer, then this color will be 178. You can go through after when you click on your all question, then you can click on next or previous. Please click on next. You can 179 and you can attempt, then you can click next. This is 180 number question, and if you click on next, then is one. And if so, you can see your total attempted. And suppose you want to give 24 number question, click on 24, and this is already 24. Beware, if click on submit, then your exam will complete. You cannot do it after that. So please ensure that your exam is completed. So after that, you can click on submit button. Okay. Just be serious, the submit button, you can click on that when your test is totally complete. There is showing 22 seconds left. If you not click on submit, then it will automatically end the exam and you will get your result. And in between that time, you can click on submit button and suppose you did not click on submit button, it is automatically submitted when it's reached at its maximum time level. And you can see that your exam is end, and you can see your result from here, report and mock test result. You can see your mock test result from here. And click on explanation, you can see your entire exam result from here. Response and the question what you attempted and is it wrong or right, everything is here. And that's the example.